I'm tired now. Let's go back. We have been playing for over 2 hours now.
Where have you three been?
We were playing in the park and are really tired now.
Yes, and we are sweating a lot too. Professor, why do we sweat?
Why did you switch on the air conditioner?
Because it is hot. The AC will cool down the room and we will not feel hot any longer.
Exactly. Do you know that sweating is the body's way of cooling us down?
How is that?
Under our skin, there are hundreds of tiny openings which we cannot see. These little openings are called sweat glands. When we are hot or when we exercise, moisture from these glands comes out as sweat. Sweat then evaporates from the surface of our skin and cools us down. Sweating also helps to keep the body's temperature normal.
Oh, so sweat glands are the body's natural air conditioner, which cool the body down.
My God, it looks like Dog has gone to sleep. Dog, wake up!
What's going on there? Dog, are you sleeping? Get up right now